You have it. Okay. Sit down. I gave up before I pinpointed it, but my guess is that certain problems cause computers to get stuck in a particular loop. The loop leads to meltdown, but just before the crash, they become aware of their own structure. The computer has a sense of its own silicon nature and it prints out its ingredients.
The computer becomes conscious?
In some ways, I guess.
Studying the pattern made Euclid conscious of itself. Right? Before it died, it spit out the number. That consciousness is the number?
No, Max. It's only a nasty book.
It's more than that, Sol.
No, it's not. It's a dead end. There's nothing there.
It's a door, Sol. It's a door.
A door at the front of a cliff. You're driving yourself over the edge. You need to stop.
You were afraid of it. That's why you quit.
Max, I got burnt.
Come on, Sol.
It caused my stroke.
That's bullshit. It's mathematics, numbers, ideas. Mathematicians
are supposed to go out to the edge. Math, Max.
You taught me that.
It's that, Max.
You can't tell me what it is. You've retreated to your go and your books and your goldfish.
Max, go home.
You're not satisfied.
Get out of my house.
I'm gonna know what it is. I'm gonna see
it. Get out of my house.
I'm gonna understand it.